Hey, welcome everyone to day number 40 of We Rock Corona. My name is Valerie and I'm here to invite you to dance. So today's dance is going to be a super light and easy dance, which will be dedicated to someone, to a person. If you have been with me on Monday, you may remember that we danced either for, with, or as someone we miss. Now we're going to explore these different mindsets day by day. So today I want to invite you to dance for someone with a very light, easy swing music. And the person I want, let's just maybe close your eyes for a moment together with me. And we wanna dance for a person we love, a person we like, a person we feel grateful for, maybe even a person who lives with you at home and can actually watch you while you dance. So just close your eyes, and when I snip, the first person that comes to your mind, that's the person. With this person, for this person, you're going to dance. For me, personally, it's going to be my friend Kermit, whom I met in Thailand when I was traveling, and we just chatted this morning, so I'm thinking of him right now. And we have this beautiful story that when I met him, I thought he was gay, so I felt like super relaxed about him, like I did, you know, I was eating pad thai, super hungry with my ugly green rain poncho. And then actually, I found out that he was not gay, and I just thought so because he was dressed so fancy and, you know, talking so sophisticated, and I had like my perception. And then actually we had a beautiful love holiday story, and now again he is with a girlfriend, and it's like I'm going back to where I was with him in the very beginning, just in this place of friendship, of companionship, of easy flow. And yeah, so it's not a romantic dance today, it's more like a light and funny dance. And we are going to dance with a swing music from, I'll tell you in a second, from the RBT Orchestra, Jimmy Lunsford. Don't worry, I will put it in the We Rock Corona playlist on YouTube, so you can just find it for yourself, or you just come and dance with me. And when we dance for someone, we want to send our energy to them. We want to dedicate our movement for a specific person and send them our vibration, whatever that means. Can be gratitude, can be humor. And if you have someone you live with right now during quarantine, you can really invite them to sit on the couch and watch you dancing, and also see how it affects your dance when you actually have someone watching you. If you maybe feel a little bit shy, or if it's motivating you like to express yourself even more. And if you want to dance for someone who is not with you during quarantine, you can just record yourself and maybe send them the video and saying like, hey, I have a dance for you today, surprise. And you can also share it in the We Rock Corona Facebook group if you wish to do so. And please don't forget, I have this crowdfunding project running on Kickstarter called We Rock Corona. You find it on kickstarter.com. And I have now 2.5 more weeks to raise my goal. And there has been no movement at all for quite a long time. And I want to ask you to be so kind, if you like these videos, to support me, because that's the only money I have right now, and I really, really, really need your help to survive and to be able to produce these videos and send you my joy and love every day. So let's get ready to dance right now. And please make some space around you so you can move around. And I'm going to dance for Kermit, for my friend who is right now in Vietnam? No, in, yes, no, in Thailand. He's now in Thailand. He got stuck in Asia. And I want you to invite whoever is with you. It's a person, or maybe it's a camera, and then you send it to the person. Let's get started. Okay, come on, stop it. Okay, I'm back. So I hope that you enjoyed your dance, and I hope that the person you danced for also had a great time. I'd be super curious to hear your experience. So if you like, please just post in a comment and share something in the Facebook group called We Rock Corona. And yeah, if you want to do something for me, it would be super cool if you could make a donation on kickstarter.com on the We Rock Corona project. And even small donations from €1 are wonderful. They make me happy. They show me that people care. And you can also just maybe pick one friend and share the YouTube channel, share the crowdfunding link, which you can find in the first comment, with your friend, maybe the friend you danced for. Have a great day and see you tomorrow.